What is going on, everyone? This is Marshmallow Matt, and welcome, after a huge hiatus, back to Gunman Clive 2. Now, one of my secret, I didn't really announce a lot of resolutions that I was making this year. One of the things I wanted to do, though, was I wanted to clear out, I have a desktop that is full of a backlog of games that I started, that I always have wanted to get back into and finish, and this is one that I was really close to finishing. The first Gunman Clive game was awesome. If you guys haven't watched that game, check it out. But what Gunman Clive did in the first game, the second game just expanded on it and made it even better. And the variety of levels and the color and the soundtrack and everything in this game is just fantastic. And I was about 5 stages from the end. So, let's finish this game. If you guys haven't watched the beginning of this game, I highly recommend it. It's not really like a story or anything, it's just a lot of platforming and shooting and dodging animals and other people, and it's awesome. So, let's do this. Gunman Clive 2, and it looks like I'm starting off right on a boss. So that's just fantastic. And I am. So you can pick up special weapons. Like I said, if you haven't checked this game out, I highly recommend it. God damn it, I'm fighting a T-Rex! Oh my god. Am I actually supposed to run from him? Oh shit! Where am I supposed to hit him? Ah! Is that hurting him? Do I have to hit him in the tongue? Jesus! Ah! Oh my god, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Oh god, he's gonna swing his tail. He's gonna- Ah, he shot something! No, don't swing your tail! Oh god, oh god, oh god, I can't get up there. Ah! There we go, hit him. There we go, got him. No, watch out! No! You asshole dinosaur. Fuck yourself. Oh, I'm screwed, I'm screwed, I'm screwed. This is tough. No! Oh god, I timed that right. Hit him. There you go. No! As soon as I got that gun, damn it. Okay, we're pretty even right now, actually, on health. Okay, there you go, Matt. There you go, Matt. Can't even say my own fucking name. Watch out, watch out, watch out! Oh god, run, 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 run. Watch out! Oh, Jesus. No! Oh, we're not even on health anymore. He's got me. No, watch out! Ah! There we go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Run, 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 run. Stay low. No! Fuck, fuck, fuck. He's got me. He's got me. Oh, Jesus, I just got out of the way. He's got me right where he wants me. And he fucked me. He fucked me good. Oh, what a shot! Get him in the mouth! Oh, that did nothing. Damn it, that was my... That's a good way to get a first shot off. Ah! Damn it, I can't stay up on the fucking platforms. There you go. Ah! Ah, I fell! Damn it! Oh, and I didn't want this gun. Oh, good. Ah! He tried to bite me! Hey, bitch! Fuck yourself! Ow! God damn it, he's a bully! Ah! How the fuck am I supposed to dodge that? Stop! Ah! Whew, dodged it. Growl. There you go. Hit him. There you go. Run, run, run. He's gonna swing his tail at you. Ah! Damn it, the platforming is tough here. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck me. Ah! Oh my god, I barely got out of the way. You almost just gotta guess at the right time. Yes! Oh god, he ate the brick right up from underneath me! Oh god, he got me. He got me again. Oh man, this is stressful. This is stressful time. Okay, I get it. Yeah, you're a dinosaur. And you're pissed. I understand. Come on, hit him in the mouth. Ah! Okay, I got one hit in, right? That actually hurt him, right? No! Oh. I gotta figure out his pattern here, if he even has one. This is the place to be right here. Get a bunch of shots off real fast. Okay, there you go. I had to get down for this gun. It was worth it. It was worth it to get the spray shot. Yes! Yes, it was worth it. Duck! Oh. Yes! Jurassic motherfucking park! Get out of the way. Oh god, he's gonna eat something! Oh, he ate the bricks, that's okay. Oh, damn it! Good, good, good. Duck! Yes! He's gonna get pissed! Open your mouth! Yes! Oh, we got this bitch! We got him! Open your mouth! Yes! Nice shot! Oh, Gunman Clive, you happy little western bastard! Get him! Get him! Oh, fuck, I lost my gun! This is not good! Oh god, I had him so close! Ah, oh, thank god I was up. Come on, open your mouth. No! Get out of here, Matt! Go, go, go! Ah! Duck! Open your mouth! Yes, more shots. Ah! Oh, he's so close! He's so close! Ah, run! This is just an endless fucking level! Oh my god. No, I didn't jump! Oh, he's so close. I swear to god if I blow this. Oh! You gotta be shitting me. I had such a big lead on him. Health-wise, I had the biggest lead. There we go. Two shots right off the bat. Ah, he bit me, though. How come that doesn't do more damage? A T-Rex just biting you in the head? Oh, what a timed jump! That wasn't even on purpose! That was just luck! You know what? That's what... Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good, Matt. That's like... That's like the official slogan of this channel. I should get that tattooed on me. Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. Because those are the games that I beat, the ones that I'm lucky on. Oh, you asshole! Open your fucking mouth. Run, run, run. Okay, I got a big lead again. But it gets to be nervous time here. No! What the fuck? How did he fucking football that? No! Oh, thank god. I missed that big gun. I needed that. No! Fuck me. I need the big gun. Oh. He has no pattern, I don't think. I think it's just depending on my location. Damn it. Open your fucking big-ass mouth, you dumb T-Rex. Ah! Okay, don't swing your tail. 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 Swing it. Okay. No! That was bullshit. That was bullshit. Hit him! Ah, got him! Open! Ah. Run! What a shot, what a shot, what a shot! Oh my god. Don't. Open your big fucking mouth. No! Oh, thank god. Got out of the way, I got out of the way. Barely. Ha! No! Oh, saw it coming! Saw the tail swing coming, you little bitch! Oh god, am I out of blocks? Oh no, I'm not. This would be the level that I stopped on. Oh, what a shot. That's perfect. Open your mouth. Damn it, that's a good chance to get an open, like, start. Yes. Run. There you go. Keep the big gun. Things are going well. Things are going well. Not on purpose. But I'll take it. Ah! I don't want that gun. I don't want the spray shot. I want the fucking rocket gun. This is what's getting all the points for me! Got him! Nice. What the fuck? Oh, I'm supposed to ride that. Stage clear! Oh, it only took 43. That was a no damage run? Awesome. Oh god, this is stressful. This is like Star Fox. Just duck, duck, dodge, duck, dip, dive, dodge. Oh god. Oh god, this is stressful. It's because it's reversed. Fuck yourself. Just keep moving, Matt. Keep moving. Oh god, go through the middle. Go through the middle. Oh my god. There you go. There you go. You gotta hit the checkpoints. Damn it. Die! Die! There you go. Kill this one. Ah! Keep moving. Keep moving. Is this like a fucking boss or something? What am I supposed to do? Do I have to knock out all of those things? Or is it finally gonna just run away? Oh, nice. It missed me. Okay, I killed one of them. Come on, get the other one. Yes. There's one up there. I can't get it, though. Do I have to go under this thing? Stage clear, my first try? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, this is weird. This is like Super Mario Galaxy. Woohoo! Woohoo! Swing. Nope. That didn't work out so well for me. Okay, sweet. I get it now. Nope, maybe I don't. Nice. Okay, just move around. There you go, up to this one. Nope. There you go, right there. Kill that motherfucker. No, there's no ducking, that's weird. Ha, yes! Sweet, I like the music here. It's very festive. Oh, this thing is moving! Oh god, don't, avoid the fire! No, go back up! Go, oh fuck me. Oh god, dodge that thing. There you go, dodge the fire. Oh, I didn't dodge it. Jump up there! Oh my god. No! He shot me right in the ass! Okay, I got this. I got this. I got this. No worries. Heh! Oh my god, that's fucking tripping me out. That's cool, though. This game is, like, it's so solid! Oh my god, it's hard to stay in the little zone of safety. Heh! Okay, there we go. Nice. Nicely done. Okay, we're gonna go up to this one! Get out of the way. Okay, shoot that thing. There we go, got it. Oh, birthday cake fell! Damn it, I want that birthday cake. I need it. I want it, I need it, I gotta have it. There we go. Alright, this thing's gonna move. Get ready, Matt. Heh. No, get out of the fucking way of that fire right off the bat. Oh man, this is weird. Oh shit, how the fuck am I supposed to get out of the way of that? Don't hit me! Of course, that's bullshit. How am I supposed to dodge that? What the fuck? Huh! Okay, I got it. Okay, so when I jump over here... Got him. Oh, I got a special gun. Huh! Nice. My gun wasn't quick enough because I had the fucking rocket gun. Okay, well I'm speeding past the first part now. Ah, I don't understand. Sometimes I just don't stay in. Sometimes I just fall out. How are you supposed to stay in if you just can't stay in? No! That's pointless losing of health. Okay. Okay, maybe I don't have to shoot that thing. Just avoid it. No! It's tricky. The button movements are tricky. Damn it. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Now run up here and jump up. Nice. There you go. Oh, damn it. I got this gun again. One more shot and I'm fucked. Oh, I can't jump. Damn it. I thought I was getting better, but I was sadly mistaken. Okay. Don't lose any health on this part because that's stupid. There we go. And try to jump from the top of them. It just feels more comfortable that way. Okay, go around. Huh! There you go. Move out of the way. Huh! No! Run! Huh! Yes! Okay, I haven't lost any health yet. And I'm on this part. That's good. That's good. Okay, go back down. Start shooting. No! I'm gonna lose some health here! Nice! Nice! Stay on the bottom! Run up here! And jump! I've only gotten hit once so far! Okay, come up and down. Got him. And he didn't give me a gun either. Thank God for that. Oh, you asshole! I did it! I did it! No! Huh! Huh! No, no! Stop hitting the jump button! God, this is confusing! It's just fucking with my head. How am I supposed to... Oh! Am I supposed to... Am I supposed to, like, shoot that box out somehow? Run and jump! Oh, God! I'm gonna die! Oh, I made it! Please stage clear! No! Oh, I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Got him right in the fucking face. Oh man, this is gonna suck. This sucks. I can only get hit one more time. Oh, I made it. I made it. I'm alive still. I'm alive! Oh my god. No, fuck that thing. Fuck that thing. Don't shoot down here. Okay, shoot. Got it. I got it. Oh my god, now this guy's waiting for me. Okay, he does two shots and then goes down. Okay, go for him. Run! I got scared. No, 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 not yet. We're not timed. I mean, we are, but I'd rather just be alive. Ah! I don't understand how to duck. Because when I hit down, he just runs away again. I hit down. I'm hitting down. And he doesn't duck. Oh god, get out of the way. I gotta kill him. Oh, I'm ducking underneath his shots. That's weird. How the fuck am I supposed to hit him? How am I supposed to hit him? No! Oh my good lord almighty. How in the ever-loving fuck are you supposed to hit somebody when you can't fucking aim at them? Every time I kneeled, when I finally would get a good kneel, I'm shooting over his head. That's some bullshit. Okay, we're gonna do better this time, though. That's okay. Oh, as I almost got fucking zapped right at the beginning for no reason. There you go, there you go. Get around this. There you go. And jump up there, and then jump across. Beautiful. Beautiful start. Okay, we got this. We got this. Like a fucking G. Run this way. Back down. Nice. Back down. Got him. Got him. Oh, beautiful. Now come up here and jump. Not one hit. Not one hit yet. Oh, we got this. No, fuck him. There you go. Oh, birthday cake. Oh, that takes the cake. Okay, I lost so much health on this part. I cannot lose any more health here. I made it. I made it. I made it. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Oh, but he gave me birthday cake. Oh, it was worth it. It was all worth it. It was all worth it in the end. How am I supposed to get over to this one again? Huh? I made it. I made it. I made it. I made it. No worries. Okay. I got lucky when I shot this thing the last time because I just happened to be, like, pointing right at it. Got him. Okay. There's got to be a better way. Duck. Stay ducked. Oh! Headshot! Oh god, don't fall out of here. I made it! I made it! Stage clear! I was right at the end! Hell yeah. Okay, we're close to the end, guys. We're so close. Ah! What are these fucking little dicks sticking out of the wall? And there's a fucking duck just waiting up there for me? I gotta kill that duck. Man, you can get crunched in there so easy. Here's what you gotta do. Bada boom, bada bing, and fuck. Fucking duck. Okay, I got it. Now what? How what? Oh, how do I do this? I gotta run and jump so fast. Ha! Nope. That was not the way. That was not the way, Maddie. Maddie Poo. Do I gotta run when it's coming at me? Nope. I bumped my head. I bumped my widow head. Oh, over here. Here we go. Here we go. Oh my god, this cocksucker. Fuck yourself. Damn it. Lost so much health there. For what? For what? For what reason? Ah, damn it. I'm just spinning around in here. Don't mind me. Because I'm about to fall out. He respawned! Oh, horseshit. That's horseshit. How did he respawn that fast? I literally got 6 feet above his head, and I fell back down and he was there again. Okay, here's what you gotta do. There you go. There you go! Made it. Okay. Oh, this guy is gonna be right here. Got him! Oh, birthday cake and dead. I gotta jump off that quicker because that just squished my little life. No, fucking ducks. I can't afford to be dying from ducks. Oh god, I got through. I got through barely. Yes. Okay. An unnecessary hit, but I am alive. That's what's important. I almost got squished to death, so I'll take it. You gotta take what you can get. There you go, there you go! Okay, move fast, Matt. Ah! Okay, run, run, run. No! I jumped right into it! No! It squished me! Oh, God, you just gotta know. You gotta know that it's coming. Fucking duck. Duck yourself. Oh, look at me go. Look at me go! Unnecessary hits. Right in the dick. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Get up there, get up there. Nope, didn't make it. At least he didn't respawn yet. I was gone for a whole 3 seconds, so it would have made sense had he respawned. I'm not bitter. I'm not mad. I'm not mad. Okay, here's the game plan. What the fuck?! How?! How did I miss that?! Okay. You gotta stay in between here. Yes. Okay, go. What the fuck? How? How in the fuck? How in the fuck? Oh my god, I jumped right into it! Mm-hmm. Okay, 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 I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm not at all pissed. Fucking duck. Oh god, I didn't. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. Let's try that again. I didn't have good timing. It's all about the timing. The timing in your life, Matt. There you go. There you go. There you go! And no hits. And a special gun. And I'm right here, perfectly in tune, in time, for this, and I'm ready. Here we go. Oh my god. Okay, I'm alive. That's what's important. Oh god, get out of the way! Fuck that guy. Okay, go. Okay, got it, got it, got it, got it. We're good. We're good. We're good. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good now. That thing's out of the way. I can jump up on that platform when it comes down. If I don't bump my head on it! God damn it. You gotta get right to the edge of this. Ah! Ah! Oh my god. I suck. Okay. Come on, Clive. Get up there! You literally have to get right to the edge here. Ah! Ah! Oh! This is unreal. Okay. I'm about to scream. You fuck me! How are you supposed to do this? I made it. Oh my good god. Fucking kill that thing. How come his bullets can hit me, but mine can't hit him? Oh my god. I gotta ride the fucking snake. Watch out for the spider! Ah! The fucking spider got me. That's bullshit. Ah, oh, you fucking spider bitch. Okay, keep going. No! I went too soon! And I'm back at the goddamn fucking beginning. Are you fucking kidding me? That's some bullshit, cocksucking fucking shit. Fuck. I'm fine. I'm fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, you little bitch. Okay, at least I got this beginning part down now. See, that's the way it goes. You get the beginning part figured out. It's one of those games that the more you go, the more you learn. Oh, fucker. Give me some cake. I deserve some cake. Okay, we're gonna kill this thing. Yes! Okay, okay, we're fine. We're almost to the snake part already. If I could get up here. I did it! In one try this time! Yes. Oh, it gave me a good gun, too. Damn it, I needed that. Ah! How am I supposed to avoid that? Okay, get ready. Get ready, it's going down. And fall. Okay. Yes, fuck the stork. Oh my god! What the fuck?! If you don't know which way it's going, what are you supposed to do? There's nothing you can do other than just get fucked. Oh, the... Un-fucking real right now. Oh my god, this game... I see why I needed a long hiatus from it, because this is so fucking stressful for no reason. For no reason. For no reason at all. Okay, hey, don't bump me off this. For no reason. What the fuck soever. Unreal. Unreal right now. Unreal right now. Okay, calm down. Deep breath. deep breath, Matt. It's getting really warm in this room right now. Are you serious? You better give me some fucking birthday cake, you little bitch. No. No! No! Unreal! Yes! Yes! No! It's okay, he's not down there yet. We're fine. I've got it this time. See, the snake, though, you have to... So not only do you have to adapt to, like, how it's moving, you have to know, like... Not only do you have to adapt to how it's moving... You have to not only adapt to how it's moving, sorry, you have to avoid people that are shooting at you, too. Oh my god. Oh, I almost went right off the edge. That would have been fantastic. Okay, I made it. I made it. Okay, everything's fine. Okay, we're alive. That's what's important. Okay, watch out for the spider. Nope! What am I supposed to do?! What am I supposed to fucking do?! Got him! Thank God! Jesus Christ! Okay, get ready. Okay, fall now. Okay, get ready. It's gonna turn around on you. Yes! Stay with it! Stay with it, Matt! Oh my God! Oh my God! Am I alive? Stage clear! Oh! And is this the final boss? Oh my God. How am I supposed to beat this guy? If I just have regular guns... How am I supposed to beat him? I need that spray gun. Oh god! Oh god, no! Oh, he missed me. Hit him in the butt! Hit him in the butt! Yes, we hit him in the butt. He missed me! He missed me! Oh my god! I'm doing it! Bounce. Bounce, bitch! Are you shooting rockets at me again? I'm ready. I'm doing it! I'm doing the things! I wish I had that spray gun. That would make it so much easier right now. What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh, he's bouncing again. I'm hitting him in the ass. Are you doing the rockets? I'm ready. Oh, God. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. And oh god. Oh god, get ready. Get ready. Get ready. And jump! I didn't hit him though. I didn't hit him. That's okay, but I'm alive. Oh, rockets this way now. Duck! Duck! Oh god, get ready. Jump! I didn't get him. Start bouncing. Damn it. More fucking shotguns. Oh, I got some hits in! Oh, he hit me though, because I fucking jumped right into him. No, 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 yes. Finish him. Oh, I thought I had it. I thought I had it. Bounce. Yes, time this. Yeah. Okay, that's probably just phase one. Yep, phase two now. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? Oh, get out of the way. Oh, thank God. What, where are these coming? Where are they? Ah! Stay all the way against the side here. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What the fuck? He's a ballerina! Damn it, okay. Get out of the way. Okay, learn his pattern. Oh my god! Oh my god! I did it! How? How did I pull that off? Get over here. All the way against the side. Okay, get ready. Get ready to dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Okay, get ready. Here we go. The other way now. Oh, fuck me. I got hit by one. That's okay. Just one of them hit me? That's crazy. I can't believe that. Oh god, here he comes. Okay, just dodge him when he comes. I did it! Last part! Right? Stage clear! That was a stage! Now this is the final boss, right? That was like a mi- Oh. My. God. This thing is huge! What am I supposed to do? Do I have to get between his legs? Oh my god. I shouldn't be in here, should I? Oh, which way? I don't... How do you know which way you're supposed to go? I can't get stomped. Okay, there you go, there you go. Oh, shot down one leg. Oh god. No, don't stop me. Damn it. Stay low. Damn it! Don't get stomped, please. Do I need to get out of here? Are you trying to dare me to run out of here? I got out! Am I supposed to climb up him now? Oh, I can! I can climb up him! Oh, there's a ladder on that side! Okay, I gotta climb up the other boot now. Whew. No, don't come up, Matt. Stay down. Ah! Don't stop me. Nope. Stay down. Okay, get ready. There you go. You're out. You're out, Matt. Good job. Climb the ladder. No, don't fall off. I'm up. I'm moving up! Oh, I forgot I have a ladder here. Damn it. Took a fucking hit for no reason there. Ooh. Get up. Ah! How am I supposed to hit these things? What am I supposed to hit? Am I supposed to use that to get over onto his arm? I think I am. Yeah, I am. Okay. Wait for the drill again, and we're gonna jump off onto it. That's the game plan, anyway. Come on, give me the drill. There you go. No, don't fall all the way down! Okay, that's okay. Damn it! Get out of there, Matt! Oh! Oh my god. This is like, what's it called? I can't think of the name of it. Damn, he's close, but so am I. No, don't shoot at me. At least I'm safe on the ladder from the gunshots. Come on, give me the drill. I know the drill. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing. So I think if I do lose, I've got him the next time. Come on, there you go. There, we did it, we did it. Get on this side, there you go. Okay, the game plan is, give me the gun, and I'm gonna jump onto your little arm, or jump onto the gun and get over there. Come on, stop fidgeting around so much. Where are you going? There you go. Come on. There we go. I did it. Now what? Ah, I'm all the way back down here. Fuck. Damn it, that killed me! I was just not careful. I was not careful at all. Fuck. Okay, I know what I'm doing now, though. Okay, there we go. One side down. Stay in. Okay, run and jump. No, get out of the way. Stop! Okay, we're on. Got him. Oh, I made it across! Awesome! Oh, faked him out. Get out of the way. Oh, that was close. Ow! No! Get out of the way, get out of the way, get out of the way. Don't get squished. Oh, thank God. Nope. You can't squish me out here. Okay. I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm on the ladders. Okay. I want the drill first. Yes, give me the drill. Oh my God, how am I hanging on way up here? That can't make it that far. Yes. Yes, I made it. I made it. Okay, give me the gun. Come on. Give me the gun. Get up here. No, I fell all the way down. Fuck me. Fuck me. Okay. Nah. Okay, I'm out of the way. Okay. I need the gun. Come on, give me the gun. Give me the gun. I want to take out that other side. I'm ready. Okay. Okay. Did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. Now what? Now what? What's next? Get out of the way. Good job, Matt. He's going somewhere. Where's he going? And how do I get there? Ooh, I can go up here now. Oh, there's little platforms. I didn't even see this. Oh God, what's gonna come out of his nose? Finish him! Yeah! It's a duck! And so, Gunman Clive defeated the leader of the bandits, and peace returned. I did it. I did it. Fucking cross one off of my backlog list. I finished Gunman Clive 2. Holy shit. That was, see, it's tough, but it's beatable. And as stressful as it is, the art style and just like the way that it is beatable and the way you know it's beatable keep you coming back for more. And what I do really enjoy about it is that it is one of those games that you progress slowly, bit by bit. And it's frustrating when you do die because some of the deaths feel unfair because, like, when I was riding that snake, how do you know that that's coming next? How do you know that all of a sudden it's going to turn back the other way and you're just screwed at that point? But then the next time you make it to that part, you're ready for it and you know. So there are surprises, which do feel like some cheap deaths at some point. But when you do beat it, you feel like you earned it. And I truly do feel like I earned this one. That last boss battle was fucking sweet. And I do like the way that so many of the levels were different. Like, there was that one level in this one. There's just like Star Fox. So random, but so awesome. And the final boss, I unlocked duck mode. The final boss was like climbing up bit by bit, and they don't really tell you what you need to do next. You just go for it. Anyway, awesome game. I can't recommend it enough. And like I said, if you guys didn't watch the playthrough of the first one, I can't recommend that one enough either. Go give that one a play. Gunman Clive 2, awesome game. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. And I hope if you guys are new to the channel and didn't see me play it through up till this point, you go back and watch the original episodes because this is a really cool game. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye!